Okay, blitz away. Oh shit, Neil, holy crap, that's a lot. That is gonna be dangerous. So we'll take note that these things can do a decent amount of damage to a single target. But once these slugs are dead, not much hope for them anymore. I don't think. Oh, spin attack maybe. Ooh. Well, they're leaving a bunch of debuffs, like deprotect, some other stuff. Veil, I think. Okay, let's finish this off with a triple DPS spam. Oh yeah. It's gonna stagger right now. Ooh, this one has a kind of stagger resistance here. Ah, last hit, dead. Be ready for the next fight. And give me your treasure. You fucker. Esoteric oil. So what's this yellow thing? I guess that's not meant to be on our side. Oh, there's a jump here. I'm not sure if we should be going this. Let's just double check, so we don't accidentally waste too much time. Well, it looks like Sazh is going that way.
Legs can't take much permanently. More.
This says it's right up there, so. Because of this fixed camera, you can't see that way. Oh, it might be up there. Let's just take a glance around this area. Don't touch me. That was quite the perfect. Aw! I was gonna say that was good dodging, but. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to look around to find out where this thing is. And while we're doing that, we're gonna be finishing off some regular Gorgonopsids. I'm just gonna call them Gorgons. Gorgonite scum!
Thanks.
And Frost, thank you. Okay, so maybe after the next Sazh mission or the next time I'm recording, I'll switch up the party a bit so that we're not just watching Vanille Sazh and Vanille. I mean, Lightning Sazh and Vanille do all the work. Let's just see if we can look up there. Because there is a thing there. Like, I see it. It's just on the edge. Maybe I should look it up on the internet. Is it like perched on that thing? Sorry guys, I'm a little confused here, so gonna have to bear with me a little bit on being a retard. Do we see anything moving? Anything colorful? Not really. Man, I must be blind or something. Well, you know what? We're gonna go find out what it is. In a little bit. But we're gonna basically find out what it is just by... Why is it blinking? It seems like I should be going up to kill it, but let's just see if we can, wait, I got an idea. This is wasting so much time just going back and forth. But I'll talk to the sea stone and double check. Oh, the Ascendant Scarp. It's not even here. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to abandon it. But we're not in the Descendant Scarp, right? We are in... Oh, it doesn't say there. Oh wait, it would say on the map. The Chebrodomer Highlands. Okay, so let's keep going, and then we'll eventually reach that other place we're supposed to go to for this creature of the dark. Shouldn't be too far. It's probably just all around this thing. This will go all around the mountain. Damn, these plants are crazy. I kinda don't really like the non-fixed camera here. But... oh. That must be it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna save it. Yeah, that might be it, I'm not sure. I mean, it's standing there, blocking the path now. I can see it blocking the path, right? Look, it's blocking the path. Oh, fucker. Oh wait, there's more than one of them. Nope, that's not it. It's definitely this way, though, I think. Okay, so we're gonna get that, whoa. Okay. Huh. So we're gonna have to fight this one at least. To get the treasure. Treasure. And let's hope that it's not too hard. Not too hard so far. Svarog. Svarog. Balrog. Okay, so we start off by getting buffed here. Buff, buff, buff. Let's check if there's any that's resistant. Let's just get a Libra in then. Check its deep weaknesses. Huh, not bad. It's got a couple weaknesses there. Bio and ice, looks like. So we're gonna get an Enfrost on us. Start doing more damage. And once we get our last heal off, we'll be switching. We didn't get that last heal off. But, we did switch. So we're gonna build up the stagger. And let Vanille take another hit. She can take it. She's a woman. Or might not be Vanille who takes another hit. It'll be Lightning who takes more hits, because she's way stronger. Okay, so it's gonna be staggered here. And I guess we're just gonna bust out our damage. We're all hasted. Got decent amount of HP. I just realized I didn't buy any potions, but I think we'll be okay. And just keep punching it away. Yeah, pretty much. I should level up Lightning's Ravager. She's doing little damage. Oh, what's happening? What's feeding Scoop? Oh, I guess it's nothing. Cause it's dead. Ice guns. It's freeze. Mr. Freeze. Okay, looks like we're done that. We got another rune blaze bracelet. Oh, looks like we have some tomato flans. Slightly larger. No, don't touch me. Yeah, stay. Oh. Interesting. This place is really, different than the other Grand Pulse area. It's all like rigid mountains, paths. Okay, I'm not sure where we're going here. Whoa. Let's just take a look on this platform. Oh, we have a sea stone. That's a bad sign, actually. That probably means we are missing something here. Let's check what we got in the chest. Because chests give you money sometimes. It's possible that the next mission up, or I mean the mission we're on, is just around this corner. But, you know what? We're going to be finding out next time, on the next episode of Final Fantasy XIII. So I guess, as I said, these Sazh missions will be part of the Let's Play, so I may put hot links eventually to... Maybe I should get a website. I should get a domain name. Just name for myself and stuff. What the hell are those things? So anyway, stay tuned and stay sharp. Turtle.